Castle, thank God as well. This is Dan, the drone operator. Dan, how are the conditions looking for putting this thing up?
Conditions today are pretty amazing. Blue skies, no wind.
And the drone came down, but luckily it landed in the one place it should land, which is on the bridge and not in the